specific style of fighting. We did do it. Okay. The farther we go along. Shadow times question mark? So we don't know how many shadows there are gonna be. That's fine. I'll take on as many shadows as you throw at me. Yeah, I've been like increasingly nervous because we still don't have any items. I'm honestly shocked that we've made it this far without any items. But if we can get pretty far without some items, it'll mean we have more for later, which is definitely helpful. It went out for you? Did it only go out for you? Wait, what do you mean it went out? It crashed? Well, that stinks. It did it for all of you? Oh, that sucks. I hope it didn't... I hope the Twitch video itself didn't save that way. Well, I'm glad you're all back. Glad it wasn't for too long. I don't know what the issue was. That sounds very odd. Oh my gosh, that's a lot of stuff. Ooh, my max AP went up. I leveled up and max AP went up. That's very good. And now I have confirmed that if I lose, I do get to keep everything that I get. So that's very helpful. So just doing this over and over again will help me level up quite a bit. Ah, that was obnoxious. It took far too long, I felt like. I felt like they was like barely taking any damage. These guys call themselves back flap. I guess because they all have flaps on their back. They're flapping around with their backs. Those are called wings, fellas. Exactly. What's next? Night Swarmers. Wyverns. The Wyverns are cool. I really like the Wyverns, even though they're kind of annoying. And in this place, they don't give me the giant health orbs that they usually give me, but they're still pretty cool. I think because there's 50 rounds to this, they totally should have come up with at least 50 lines that Sora, Donald, and Poofy say at the end of every round. Like, they keep repeating them. Like, we've seen a few different ones, but they should have come up with, like, at least a few more different ones to cycle through. Since they knew they were doing 50 rounds. Oh, nice. Good job, Donald. Oh yeah, okay, here we go. Not fun. Not excited for this. Oh gosh, no. Dang it. Oh my gosh, that was close. Oh my gosh, they do so much damage. This is not gonna go well. This is gonna go so badly. I'm so sorry. No! Stop! You're wasting my attack. I hate you. Ooh, that was very close. Yep, it is over. I already know this. You don't have to tell me. No, stop it! Oh, he keeps doing that when I do my Arcanum attack. And it's a complete and total waste. Oh, thank you, Donald. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Leon's almost done, but I'm almost done also. Uh-oh, that's not good. Uh-oh, crap, crap, crap. Oh my gosh, that was so close. Oh my, Cloud still has so much health left, holy crap. Uh-oh, no. This is so stressful right now. I'm sorry if I'm not talking enough, but this is like ridiculous. I'm just like so, I feel so crowded right now. Holy crap. I beat Leon. Dang it, that was a complete waste. Cloud's just like flying around like a douche. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it, please. For the love of all things holy, please stop it. Ooh. Yes! I didn't lose. How is that possible? I got a Keyblade. I got Keyblade. Wow, Keyblade. I got Lionheart. That's a really good Keyblade. I remember that Keyblade now. That's a really good Keyblade, I think. I think it might be better than Divine Rose. I'm sorry you've got lag. I hope it's not. I mean, I've looked at the stream health. It says it's excellent, so hopefully it's just... I mean, I'm sad it's you're having lag, but... Hopefully the Twitch thing itself isn't recording it in lag or... isn't having too much of an issue or anything. It might just be because of how intense the fight is. Hopefully not, I don't know. What happened to the other big guys? Did Donald and Goofy take care of them? Thanks guys. I'm sorry you're experiencing lag, that makes me really sad. But... beating Leon and Cloud definitely gives me hope for the future. I feel like I'm getting Keyblades left and right though. I like got Oathkeeper, and then I got Oblivion, and then I got Divine Rose, and now I have Lionheart. Like, I have hardly any amount of time to use some of these Keyblades. Although it's definitely possible that Divine Rose is like more powerful than Lionheart, I can't quite remember. I have the Kingdom Hearts 2 Keyblades more memorized than that, like which ones are the best and whatnot. And all my favorite Keyblades are in Kingdom Hearts 2. Just like Kingdom Hearts 2 is my favorite everything, all my favorite Keyblades are in that game as well. And I know them a lot more in detail. Oop. And these big guys are obnoxious. Get out of here. Nice. Donald and Goofy, you guys are doing pretty good. Whoa. This guy's just... Alright, sure. Why not? Thanks. That was very helpful. I don't like you, though. Ah. Get out of here. There we go. Very nice. My health is very low. I mean, considering how much health I have usually available to me. Oh, we're gonna have a bunch of these dark ball things. Let's heal up. Heal. Just in case. What time is it? It's almost 10, which is like, we're doing pretty good. We still have a couple hours left. I have no idea how long the actual end of the game will take, but I'm hoping it won't take too much longer than an hour to like an hour and a half. Holy crap, there's a lot of these guys now. Oh, they're stopped. Is Goofy doing that? Not Goofy, sorry. Is Donald doing that? I think Donald's doing that, actually. The stop thing? Because I can do that. I can do that. I can do the stop spell, I guess you would call it. The stop spell as well, but I just never have. I've always, like, that keeps happening, like, where they, like, pause in the air and stuff. And I never know, like, if they're doing it or if it's just, like, a weird thing that happens. But I guess Donald's doing it. I never thought about it until just now. Because Donald has all the same spells that I do. Oop, nope. No, you don't. Next. Oop. I wish I could grab this guy's sword and, like, beat him over the head with it. Ah, come on, you're almost dead. I don't even know. I didn't pay attention to like how many that was. How many have we done since Cloud and Leon? How many away are we from another big fight? Okay. We're on 13, so I'm number 10 will probably be another big fight. Can't say I'm looking forward to it. Dang. Uh-oh, that's not great. I would really, really hate to die right here. That would really suck. When I'm so close to number 10, and I could, like, get another checkpoint. I only have an ether left. That's the only thing I have left in my items. So, I'm gonna try to avoid using that, if I can. Nice. Yes, you guys feed him. Yes, good job. Okay, nice. Not bad. See? Goofy agrees. Okay, I'd much rather fight these things than those shield guys any day. I mean, they are all kind of powerful, but the shield guys are the worst. The light bulbs are kind of the worst, too. The light bulbs with wings. Because they just defend themselves so much. Stop it. Though I guess these guys are more powerful. I feel like they give me a lot of magic back, though. Like, my magic comes back a lot more quickly when fighting these guys. Wake up, Donald and Goofy, please. Yes, thank you. I appreciate it. Guy has way too much health left. So I think the next fight is a big fight, right? Oof, I'm nervous. Who's it gonna be? Oh.
Oh, hey, how you doing, everybody?
Really?
Got a minute? Hades, Lord of the Dead. Nice to see you. Hey, guess what? I got a place for you.
Oh, wow. I expected him to be number one. Okay, well. Looks like we're screwed, but, oh my gosh, he has so much health. Let's see if we can do this. Maybe. They did give us our health back, which is very nice of them. Except for when he turns red, you can't do anything to him. And also, how am I supposed to avoid this attack? I guess I'm supposed to run around. Yeah, I'm not doing any damage to him. I've barely done any damage to him whatsoever. What am I supposed to do? Oh crap, what am I supposed to do here? I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Okay, wait, I think I'm supposed to hit that ball back at him. No, I can't. Holy crap, I can't heal myself. Oh, he's blue again. And they're back alive. Please, distract him. Okay, thank you. Oh wow, that's not very helpful, but... Oh, thank you. I'm finally doing a little tiny bit of damage to him. Oh my gosh, this is awful. Holy crap. This is really bad. This is really, really bad. Yeah, I'm dead. Nope, I'm dead. We're done. Sorry, guys. I can't do anything. Oh my gosh, that was so lucky. Donald and Goofy's bodies blocked me from getting hit. I literally can't do anything but run away. What do I do? I can't do anything. Oh, thank you. Donald, wake up and heal me, please. Oh, he can be hit. Donald, wake up and heal me, please. Ah, I could have healed myself, but I got hit with fire. Well, that was a lot. But we made it pretty far without any items at all. I mean, I did have items. That's not true. I keep saying that. I did have items. They didn't have anything. Let's try that again. Let me see what the... Lionheart is like. Oh, it's less powerful. It does give you more magic. It's so cool looking, though. Look how, like, pure silver it is. I love that. But, obviously, we need to keep the Divine Rose. Okay. Oh, whoops. My bad. Let's fill ourselves up with some stuff here. Let's give myself a couple Mega Potions. Just a bunch of High Potions. Whole bunch of High Potions. I just got like 50 notifications at once on my phone. That was weird. Okay, sorry. That was very distracting. I don't know. I'll give myself a Mega Ether too, just in case. Goofy can have a buttload of High Potions. I think with some items we'll be able to get through this, right? I mean, really, what else was I supposed to do during that? I couldn't do anything. That was nuts. Goofy can hold so much stuff. Okay. And Donald's inventory has gone up a modest amount. And I'll fill him the rest of the way up with ethers. Oop, I didn't mean to do that. I meant... Ether. Oop. And... Ether. Nope. Didn't actually take it. Right, the fill-up system in this game, like filling up their inventories is tedious. So the way this works, I'm pretty sure, is like if I go out a door and then come back in, it'll automatically like keep that stuff if I lose again. Actually, that's for regular fights, right? I'm gonna lose everything anyway if I lose. I forgot. Things don't reset when you lose a Colosseum fight here. You get to keep everything that you got, but you lose everything you used. So that's different to how other fights work. So it's not as easy to remember that. Okay, 20th. We're gonna do those 10 rounds again. Try not to use too many items, hopefully. No one will use too many of their items. Hopefully Donald and Goofy will still have some stuff left over for the last 20 rounds. Stop following me with your stupid face. I think I am supposed to those like little like flame ball things that Hades was like blasting at me. I am pretty sure I was supposed to try to like volleyball those back to him. Obviously, I did not do it. I was just too terrified of getting hit, so I just kept running away. But I think that will turn him blue again. And blue, when he's the only way to do damage to him is when he's blue. So I remember that about Hades. The whole red and blue thing, and it's always been a pain in the butt. Stop following me. Oh, he cast a shield around me. That's very nice of you, Donald. I appreciate it. Hopefully we don't have to try this too many more times. I really love to go jump into the... By 10:30, I would love to go jump back into the end of the world area. So even if we don't win this entirely, we did gain some more experience points. We got some more stuff. We leveled up a bit. If we don't win, that's okay. I just want to get the ending done today for sure, so. Oop, I was trying to kill myself, but. Like not letting me move my camera around very easily. There we go. Making my way back down to Hades. Oop. Attacked by ice and fire at the same time. I'm like trying to attack that guy and Goofy's just like pushing him away. That was a pretty cool thing that this guy just did. He like left his sword here and then like disappeared and came back. I haven't specifically noticed them using their items. They probably have used a few of them, but hopefully they've, oh, I've leveled up, nice. Hopefully they've kept at least a couple, a couple for Hades. Nope, he just used one. Well, like I said, hopefully they've kept a couple. We still got a couple more rounds to go, so. And with Hades being number 10, I wonder what number 1 is. I can't remember what number 1 is. It must be really difficult if Hades himself is number 10. Dude, these shield guys really suck. I don't like them at all. Ooh, nice. Okay. I think there's one more round until Hades. Oh no, they're both dead. Holy crap, no. That really sucks. What a waste. That was a complete waste. Oh my... Oh. Goofy didn't save a single high potion that I gave him for Hades. He used every single one of them. Holy crap. What a waste. What a gigantic waste. I was trying to heal myself and then I got hit. Okay, we're gonna try something else here. Donald had the sense to keep a couple things, but... I didn't use any items, did I? I'm pretty sure I didn't. No, I didn't. You guys. Let's... Wait, how do I change this? Here we go. Only an emergency. Oh yeah, he said to only an emergency. Yes. Okay. I think that's good. Much better. Hopefully that'll keep them from using stuff too quickly. And just willy-nilly. Sorry, y'all. We got so close to fighting Hades again and I freaking lost. Very disappointing. But I at least want to beat Hades. If I can beat Hades, like even if we don't get to the last round and whatever that ends up being, if we can beat Hades, I'll be really happy. And feel accomplished. Try to keep myself healed all the time so they don't feel like they need to heal me for any reason. Stop turning around. Stop it. There you go. Goofy's already used an item. Yeah, I don't know what the computer that tells them what to do, like, thinks an emergency is, but hopefully they have some sense. Come Okay. Come on, guys, we can do it. Goofy, you're attacking the front of him. You can't attack the front of him. You gotta attack the back of him. Okay. Ooh, I got all my health in that one. Which one did we just die on? The 11th one? Or the 12th one? Right before Hades, man. I wonder if this is a set amount or if it's really just random how many of these things show up. Because it just says question mark, but I wonder if it's actually random. Like, is it ever randomized to just be one? Probably not. It's probably always the same. They just do that to so you don't know. I got my full magic. That'll be very useful in the coming rounds. Air Brigade. This guy's got a beanie on. It's a little bit different than this guy over here. The other one. Well, that was quick. Whoops. That would have been obnoxious to die then. If I died then, we might have to just, like, call it quits and just go back to the end of the world. I think that's what we're going to have to do. If we die again, we're just going to have to go back to the end of the world. It would be really sad. But I haven't used any of my items yet, so I could probably start using my items now. It's okay. I do kind of want to save as many as I can for what's-his-face, but... yeah, let's use a Mega Potion. Oop. So I don't have to use my magic on Cure. Well, just kidding. Man, there's too many of these things. Stop it. Nice. One more. Okay. There's a couple more left until Hades. Not looking forward to these guys. Use this high potion on myself. Yeah, just keep doing that, Sora. It's extremely helpful. A thunder attack, much better than just a normal combo. Whew. Okay. This is where we died next. Died last. Next one is where we died last. Let's not do that again, shall we? I bet you anything, Goofy's used all of his potions again. He's like, just used them all the time now. Oh, No. I'm trying to heal myself. Oh, Goopy healed me. Oh my god, they just keep shouting out names. They ain't got nothing left. Not at all. Dude, come back here. Is Hades next? Everybody, wish me luck.
Yo, hey, how you doing, everybody? Yeah, got a minute? Hades, Lord of the Dead, nice to see you. Hey, guess what? I got a place for you.
Great. My favorite. I'm so excited. He's not taking any damage. I don't want to feel the heat. Leave me alone. Holy crap. Oh my gosh. No, I'm not. Thanks for asking. Holy crap. Stop it. Oof. I haven't done a single point of damage to him. I haven't gotten a single hit in. I'm super nervous to stop for even a second. Ugh, dang it. I was gonna... Nope. 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 Please, leave me alone. Please, leave me alone. Please, leave me alone. Please, Donald, someone, come back to life. Ugh. Well, that was quick. He gave me... Oh, crap. No. I can't avoid this at all. I can't run fast enough. I can't run fast enough. No. Stop. My attacks didn't do anything. Oh my gosh, he still has all of his health left. How do you even do this? I don't appreciate this. I tried to hit that one back. One more hit and I'm thinking like I'm dead. Ooh, that was close. Wait, did that do damage? That is doing damage to him. I'm so confused. Let me heal. Dick. Uh-oh. That's bad. I can't run fast enough. 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 No, shut up. I guess I can hit him. I thought I couldn't hit him. Oh my gosh, now I'm so confused. Everything I thought was a lie. Well, that changes things a little bit. Except for the fact that I was a waste. Nope, I suck. That sucks. I'm dead. I'm dead. Goodbye. I'm dead. Bye. Crap. Ah. I've just used so many items already. Alright. Yep, we're not doing that. We're gonna go to the end. That's fine. We leveled up a bit. What level are we now? 57. We definitely leveled up a decent amount. Yeah, I'm not trying that again. We're gonna go to the end. I just don't want to use all my items. I want to save all of my really good items, like the elixirs and mega elixirs for the final stuff, and so that's all right. We tried. Sorry, everybody. Let's go to whatever the heck this next thing is. I feel like this is going to be something big-ish. Let me at least give myself a couple things. I'll get myself three of those. One of these. A couple of these. High potion, why not? They still have a couple things left over. This looks ominous. Don't know about you, but that to me looks ominous. So, let's just walk into the fire. I love walking in the fire. Oh, that's it. I like this. This is fun. This is a cool little pendant you got hanging out here, because I can't go past it. That's pretty cool. I guess I have to go this way. Whatever the heck this thing is. Got an elixir, that's very nice. Is Donald trapped? I mean, Goofy's trapped outside. Oh no, Goofy is trapped. Goofy, come on. Ah. Am I supposed to go through that? Oh, there you are. Well, it's, oh, there's a bunch of holes. Weird. Seize all hearts and consummate the great heart. All hearts to be one, one heart to encompass all. That's disturbing. Seize all hearts and consummate the great heart. All hearts to be one, one heart to encompass all. Realize this destiny, the realm of kingdom hearts, the great darkness sealed within the great heart. Progeny of darkness, come back to the eternal darkness, for the heart of light shall unseal the path. Seven hearts, one keyhole, one key to the door. The door of darkness tied by two keys. The door of darkness to seal the light. None shall pass but shadows, returning to the darkness. Ones born of the heart in darkness, hunger for every heart until the dark door opens. Well, alrighty then. That is kind of important to like the story. I might read that over again, if they let me. I mean, it's just like a bit of a lore, I guess. Every bit of lore is important. Let's read that again. Ones born of the heart and darkness, devoid of hearts, ravage all worlds and bring desolation. Seize all hearts and consummate the great heart. All hearts to be one, one heart to encompass all. Realize the destiny, the realm of kingdom hearts, the great darkness sealed within the great heart. Progeny of darkness, come back to the eternal darkness, for the heart of light shall unseal the path. Seven hearts, one keyhole, one key to the door. The door of darkness tied by two keys. The door of darkness to seal the light. None shall pass but shadows returning to the darkness. Ones born of the heart and darkness hunger for every heart until the dark door opens. How many times can they use the words dark, light, heart, key? And yeah, dark, light, heart, and key. And door. Wonderful. So I think we have to jump into these portals now. Can we do that? Can I even do that? I guess I can't jump into that one yet. We can jump into this one, though. In we go, right? Maybe not? I guess not. These look like things I should probably jump into. But I can't quite jump into them, so. Can we leave? Oh, we can leave again. Well, what the heck? Can I move past this thing now? I feel like I should be able to walk through this or something. Something should be happening when I go walk into this thing. I don't know. I can't do anything, so let me just leave, I guess? That was super weird. Oh, the fire's gone. I'm not supposed to go backwards, am I? That's backwards, right? Let's jump in again. I don't know. Let's try again. What happens when we jump back in? Something different. Wonderful. Oh, I remember this. I do love this part. Not gonna lie. Do we have any Fantasia fans out there? Do I just attack her stupid head a whole bunch? I'm just gonna stay back here if that's cool with you. Oop. I guess it's not cool with you. Holy crap. He's not expecting that. Uh-oh. Okay. Poor Donald and Goofy. I mean, we're on his second to last health bar, so that's good, but... they were taking a lot more damage than me, I guess. They were like all up in his front and stuff. That is a really difficult move. I can't do anything against it. It's just like, I might as well just like keep my health up as much as I possibly can, because if he does that again, it's like death immediately, unless I heal myself. Oh my gosh, not great. Oh, he's like blasting me way out here. Stop it. Oh, he's about to do that big thing again, I think. Or something big. I love this music. This music is awesome, isn't it? Oh. I was so close. Did you all see that? His health was just like this. And I was trying to heal myself, but... it's like impossible when I'm just being surrounded by fire. Well, I didn't realize that was going to happen when I jumped in there. Let's give Goofy and Donald a couple more things again, so they can stay alive a little bit longer. And we can enjoy the awesome music again. Why not? Should I really give... No, I don't want to... I already gave them to him. Whatever. I was like, should I actually give Goofy all of those? Why not? We still have 26 left. We can go buy some more. Like, if we really need to at some point. Real quick. I'm gonna go to the bathroom. Be right back. Let's kick the crap out of this thing. I can love this music. Yeah, my thing just told me. I just saw Audrey's comment. Oh no, that was Judith. Judith's comment that it was black for a second. Yeah, my thing said there were some dropped frames and that we disconnected for a bit. Hopefully everything's okay with the stream. I'm not sure what's up. We haven't had any issues up until now for the most part. The other streams have been pretty smooth. We've had some good luck with that. Hopefully the end here doesn't get too messed up. No! I'm not trying to give myself wind. Leaf Bracer would really help right about now, since I literally can't escape one of his attacks. I don't want to go down there. I'm like, keep ending up really far away by accident. Stop it. Thanks. Oop, crap. A whole lot of stuff right there. Dang it, stop blasting me out. I want to land on your back. Can I land on your back? That would be really helpful. If you would just stop moving. For like 2 seconds. So little health left. My goodness. He has so little health left. Please let me kill you. Ah, we did it. Max HP went up. I'm just gonna keep attacking him. Yeah, Keith's alerting me that there's some dropped frames here. I don't know why. That's not great. I don't have full bars on internet at the moment. On Twitch it still says stream health is excellent, but I learned Super Glide. I don't remember what that is. What is Super Glide? Hopefully it's not too frustrating. Could you guys see that fight? Is anyone still here? How do I get out of here? This just seems like a big empty abyss. What is Super Glide? Let's see, do I have to add that on? Super Glide. While in the air, press the square button to fly at high speed. Hold down the square button to remain aloft. Nice. Heck yeah, we're gonna add that. That'll come in handy, I'm sure. I have no idea how I'm supposed to get out of here, but... Do I just... I'm trying to go... I'm going down at the moment, I think, right? Yeah. Do I just, like, try to fly out of here? How the heck do I get out of here? This is so trippy. I can't tell if I'm, like, I'm going in a certain direction or not. Oh, here we go. We're at a rock. Oh, there we go. I found something, somehow. Wonderful. We're here, apparently. I can't, like, land for some reason. I guess we're just going to keep on floating down. This is kind of trippy with the camera and what it's doing. Okay. Into the hole we go. Oh, look, a little door. Whatever that used to go at one point when it wasn't destroyed. And in a wall. What is this stuff? What is this stuff? This is pretty cool. I like this area. It's really cool looking. Huh. There's something that looks like we could do here, but it's pretty cool looking. Giselle gave me heart eyes. Does that mean... You guys can... You saw it? It keeps telling me I'm having dropped frames and stuff. Unfortunate. It looks like our internet's not as great tonight as it usually is. I got fewer bars than usual, but... We'll keep on keeping on. I'd really like to save the game after having just beat that thing. What is that thing called again? Chernabog or something like that? Oh, it's another behemoth. Wonderful. Thanks for landing directly on me and my compatriots. We have lost health, and I don't appreciate it. Trying to get on his stupid back. Can't tell, this one seemed like it didn't have quite as much health as the other ones did. There's another big heartless symbol over there. Does that lead back to where we were before? Maybe? If we can get to it after beating this guy. Dang. You see it every now and then? Oh, every now and then it lags, okay. I guess we have to defeat stuff and then it'll slowly break away. Sounds good, we can do that. We've had practice of fighting a bunch of enemies all in a row, in a round format. The hard eyes are because I'm amazing? No. Hopefully this video doesn't look like too much garbage for people watching later on, and like I don't know how that works, like if it only does that for people who are watching live, or if anyone wants to catch this later, hopefully they can without too much difficulty. Cause like, I mean I do want people watching live to have a good experience, but like it's kind of important to me that the streams themselves, like the recording, is intact, but nothing I can do about it, I guess. Too many of these dang things. I didn't even really use my items on the Chernobog that second time. So all that stuff I gave myself is all left, but I'm pretty sure they've used all their stuff by now. Perhaps I shouldn't have given it to them. Maybe that's why I won. Who knows? Giselle is super silly. I think Giselle has a crush on me. Just putting that out there. I think it might be a thing. Oh my gosh, stop it. Y'all get out of here. Too many dang heartless. Thanks. Are we almost done? It looks like the door's breaking away. So I'm guessing we're getting close to being done with this. Heal. Also, if it lags for anybody, or like, it is telling me that I'm dropping frames, but if it lags for anybody, you might, I think you can change the quality of like what you're watching at, like, see if you're on a really high quality or something, and maybe if you can lower it, I don't know, that might help a little bit. I'm completely new to Twitch, so like, I don't even completely know how to do that. But I know it's a thing that you can do. I'm streaming at full HD, but no! Oh my gosh. Stop it. Too many dudes. Stop it. Ah, finally. Too many guys. Don't appreciate it. Let's see what's through this mysterious hole in the wall, shall we? Oh good, a save point. I was about to use a cottage on myself to like heal all of us, but this is perfect. Completely perfect. This might mean we're very, very, very... It's final rest, yes. This area is called Final Rest, which means this is the final resting place before the end. So we're about to jump into the very end. Let's just jump into it. Let's see how it goes. We got a chest. I got a mega elixir. That's so nice of you. Thank you. I'm sure I'll need it. Let's, in fact, just super deck ourselves out and stuff. Give myself all of these mega elixirs. Just fill it up. Fill it up with those mega elixirs. Give Goofy just buttload of high potions. Feel free to use them. You're all good. Keep it going. Donald, you can have some mega ethers. You can have an elixir. I'll give you some regular ethers to use on yourself. All good. Perfect. We're all set. Let's save again. Okay, Phil? Oh. Right. I was actually pretending to be Jack's Films, pretending to be Phil. Lovely YouTuber humor. Anyway. I'm just gonna save a whole bunch of times. Nervous. I'm very nervous, guys. Let's go. Can we? Oh, I just didn't even. I had to actually hit triangle. Huh? What's wrong? Don't you hear something? There. Careful. This is the last haven you'll find here. Beyond, there is no light to protect you. But don't be afraid. Your heart is the mightiest weapon of all. Remember, you are the one who will open the door to the light. I don't hear anything. Strange. That voice was so familiar. Maybe it's just my imagination. Maybe you'd better take a rest. They really don't want me to go through quite yet, but we're gonna go through. Thanks, guys. Wish me luck. It's a whole lot of stuff, just one right after the other, so let's... Let me go get some water real quick. Be right back. Whew. And Giselle gave me a kiss for good luck. Yes, the first game is almost over. But the first game is... Okay, it's not short necessarily. I'm pretty sure Chain of Memories is shorter. But Kingdom Hearts 2 is longer. And Kingdom Hearts 3 looks like it's going to be very long. And Birth by Sleep is pretty long too. So we still have a lot ahead of us. I'm really glad we finished this game in 2 weeks.
Is this my island?
It sure is. We're back to the Destiny Islands. We don't have to listen to that just wonderful, absolutely lovely island funk music. Which is very sad, but...
This world has been connected.
What was that?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed. There is so very much to learn. You understand so little. A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand.
Oh, geez. Whoa. Whoa, that's so cool. Look how cool the island looks. That's so awesome looking. Everything's all destroyed, so it's not exactly awesome, but it looks pretty cool. Not gonna lie.
Take a look at this tiny place. To the heart-seeking freedom, this island is a prison, surrounded by water. And so this boy sought out to escape from his prison. He sought a way to cross over into other worlds, and he opened his heart to darkness.
Riku!
Don't bother. Your voice can no longer reach him where he is. His heart belongs again to darkness. All worlds begin in darkness. And all so end. The heart is no different. Darkness sprouts within it. It grows, consumes it. Such is its nature. In the end, every heart returns to the darkness whence it came. You see, darkness is the heart's true essence.
That's not true! The heart may be weak, and sometimes it may even give in. But I've learned that deep down there's a light that never goes out.
So you have come this far, and still you understand nothing. Every light must fade. Every heart return to darkness.
Oh boy. This happy island setting is so lovely for this fight. Might as well summon Tinkerbell. Get healed a bit. When we can. When she feels like it. Thanks, Tink. Let's get going. Get that thing out of here.
Heal.
Get down here. Sorry. I'm not talking at all, but I'm, like, focusing. I'm, like... I know this isn't even, like, the hardest part. Like, there's still more. We're getting his health down, but, like, there's... I will, like, let you know there's still more after this. We're not done after this little fight with him. So I'm kind of... I'm kind of trying not to lose on the first one. I don't remember if there's something I can do to get out of that more easily. I also don't want to use all my items. Like, I might want to use one. Nope. Okay. Well, we did that. First part done. I don't know if it'll like automatically heal us, but I'm just going to use one of these just in case. In fact, I probably should have done this before we came in here, and oh my gosh, I still have a bunch of... I got a bunch of AP left that I can add things with. I mean, I'm pretty sure I have pretty much everything that I care about having at this point. I mean, I don't think we need treasure magnet anymore, but let's actually remove that and put this on. It's really eerie. There's no music. It's very, very, very quiet. They've used most of their stuff. I guess I can give Goofy some more high potions. I might as well. Since they're giving us this little respite. Ooh. I honestly didn't know if they would give us a little opportunity to give more stuff to them. Wait, why doesn't it keep doing that? Give him the ether. There you go. Okay. This looks pretty freaking cool. Let's keep going. Oh, right. Okay. They are not fighting with me for this part. Wonderful. Oh, it's this big dude. Great. This Cthulhu looking... That means I can't summon either. Might as well keep healed. I have a feeling this is going to be a very powerful attack that if I need to look out for, maybe? Or something? What are you doing? I can't tell what you're doing. Uh-oh. That doesn't seem great. Okay, I can fight his hands. I was worried that this darkness area would, like, hurt me. Sure, why not? Fight off these little shadow guys. He's got, like, a big, empty, like, heart cavity in his stomach. That's pretty cool. This guy's super cool looking, not gonna lie. Is this just the health of his hand? I can't tell. No. Is that it? No way. Nice. We leveled up. And we beat him. But, I mean, there's still more, but we beat that guy. And we still don't have Donald and Goofy. Wonderful. My favorite. Oh, stop it. I mean, your guardian guy looks pretty cool, but it's really annoying, so stop it. No, I don't want to. Stop keeping me from being able to properly use my attacks. Oop. Uh-oh, that's a lot. Nope. His strength returns. What does that mean? I don't know what that means. I'm worried about that. What does that mean? Is it just this? Let's keep flying. Stop it. I don't like this. Oh. I don't want to. No, I don't like this. Stop it. Get down here. No. Oh my gosh. Whew. Stop it. I don't like this. I don't feel like I can do anything. He keeps doing that. Stop it. I don't like this. How do I get this thing off of me? Uh-oh. That's not great. This attack again. Uh-oh. I had to jump up higher and... Crap! So Donald and Goofy got blocked off by like a force field kind of thing. I don't know when this is going to take us back to. I'm guessing right before the big guy. Fighting the big guy? Mm-hmm. We have to fight the big guy again. Here you'll see Donald and Goofy get left behind again. Yeah. It didn't save this. That's okay. Well. Let's try again. I mean, I was doing okay. I was doing okay. Say they get blocked off. But it's really hard to avoid some of those attacks. I was really getting my hopes up I would be able to do that in one try. I was getting really close, I feel like. Like, when I was fighting this guy the first time, I seriously thought, like, his health bar that I was doing was, like, just his hand. And I was, like, super worried. Like, I had to, like, get his hand health down. I find it funny that, like, all his strength is in his hands. One health bar down. I mean, one more health bar left at least. I think he had three health bars. About one left. I think it's the point where I beat him last time. Yeah. Leveled up again, max AP went up again. Not sure what good it does me at this point, but let's try this. This Ansem fight again. I'm not sure what to do differently, other than like just really keep an eye on my health as much as I possibly can. Like, I should probably heal myself. And stop it. You're like really obnoxious, dude. No, come back here. No. Oh no. Ugh. If I die super quickly this time, I'm gonna be really sad. Oh no. Uh-oh. Whew. No. Stop it. Stop it. I don't appreciate it. No, stop it. Leave me alone. It's like, ugh. It's like taking over me. I don't know how to, like, stop it from doing that. I just want to get his health down as much as I possibly can. I mean, that was kind of a waste there at the end. Okay. Time to fly. Crap. It did the wind fell instead of my... cure spell. Crap, that's really sucks. This is gonna take a really long time. I hope you guys don't mind watching me doing this over and over and over again, because this is gonna be really difficult and take a lot of really long time. Oof. Skip the scene. I'm gonna try to beat this guy a little bit quicker if I can. I just need to, like, when he does that one move, I need to jump higher, fly faster, and need to, like, pay more attention to the timing of things. The first time I fought him, I got the timing down pretty good the first time he did that, and then the subsequent times I got the timing, like, super wrong. I need to wait till that guy's, his, like, guardian is in the ground. And then I, like, jump up and fly. And then he'll start, like, doing his thing. And if I can, as long as I can keep ahead of that, then that I'll be good. Dang it. What a waste. Ugh, such a huge waste. Ah, that was such a huge waste, man. Ugh. He's like flying away when I'm trying to attack him. I feel like my first fight with him went so much better than these second two fights. Like, so much better. My first fight, I actually thought he would win. I mean, I actually thought that I would win. No, stop it. Stop it. I don't like it. No. Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Oh, crap. I'm dead. Ah. Why did I do so much better in that first fight that I did with him? I did so much better the first time. I do keep getting him down to his last health bar, but it's like that one attack just like kills me. I really wish I had Tinkerbell or Donald and Goofy to heal me. I'm guessing that's why they don't give them to you, because, well, obviously it would make it easier, but having something to heal me while I can't heal myself. Because there's no break to heal myself whatsoever during that moment. I just like to make sure I'm like fully health. I have full health when they start that, and hope for the best. Sora, attack his hand. Stop it. Attack his hand. Okay, let's do it. Let's do this. We got this. We got this. We got this. We got this. No, stop it. I hate you so much. He definitely didn't do that last time at the beginning. I'm already out of magic. What a freaking waste. What the? Why are you doing that? Stop it. He 100% did not do that the first time we did this. And I just wasted two Mega Elixirs because I didn't think it took the first time. I'm just sucking this up so much. No, shut up. I hate you. Uh-oh. I'm dead. Oh, no. Get off me. Come on. Get down here. I hate you. Get down here. Uh-oh. No, 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 I don't like this. No, no, no. Crap. What do you hope to accomplish? Oh my gosh, I actually survived that. How? How did that happen? No. Stop it. Get off me. Please, 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 let me not have to do this part over again. Dang it. Ah, I did the wrong spell again, man. He had this little bit of health left. This tiny little bit of health. Well, that's the closest I've gotten, I guess. Sorry, y'all. Wait, did that actually... It didn't. In just a case, but I use it for any reason. Man, I came so close. Now I'm super nervous about the next time if I don't come that close. I need to get at least that close again. Come over here. Do something. These things look so funny when they're stunned. Their like necks are all bent out, like they're like just like hanging there. Yes, time to die. Please. Let's move on with this. I wanted to heal myself real quick before I move on to the next part. Let's start off with the idea that he's going to use that crazy like back and forth move right to begin with and try to avoid it. Yep, like that. No, stop it. Stop it. I don't like it. No, stop it. I want to use Arch Arcanum on him as many times as I can. No, stop it. His attacks are so hard to avoid. Okay, sometimes I accidentally use two Mega Elixirs because I think it... Uh-oh. Give myself some defense. That seemed to help last time at least a little bit. At least a tiny bit. I'm trying to fly. No, I'm trying to heal. Jeez. It keeps doing the defense thing when I'm trying to heal. Come back here. Oh my gosh, he's so close, please. Uh-oh, no. Oh crap. Uh-oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. Yep, I'm dead. I'm dead.
Frick!
He did that at like the exact wrong moment. The exact wrong moment. I'm so sorry. We're so close, yet so far away. I wish I could attack his feet too. His weird little, like, paper bendy feet. Those things look really hard to stand on, man. You got some really good ballerina toes. Is that called something? His little, like, super ability to stand on his toes like that. When they're, like, paper thin. Get out of here. These guys are a waste of time, but also a nuisance, and annoying, and in the way. Come on, oh crap. I feel like I'm not getting enough health gone from him this time. It's taking me too long. Yeah, it took me too long, dang it. I usually defeat him right there. That's not a good sign. I'm going into the next one full health, but... I don't even know if this is the last battle. I don't think this is even the last battle. I'm pretty sure there's still... I'm pretty sure there's still more left. Get at least some of that health off of him for the beginning part. I'm just gonna try to use this as much as I can on this guy. Freaking Ansem. You suck. Uh-oh, no. No.
What do you hope to accomplish?
Crap.
Do not deny.
No.
Final darkness is
I survived that, but not by much. I just need to remember to cast Wind on myself. No, I said take that. Don't tell me to take this when I'm telling you to take that. No. Ah. Okay, I did take it. Okay. I thought it missed the Mega Elixir. Ugh. I'm having such a hard time doing anything. He's gonna do that thing in a second here, I guarantee it. Yep, I knew it. Oh crap. I'm Ted. Nope. Ah, frick. I'm dead. Dang it. I'm dead. I suck. Crap. This is a lot. This is a lot of stuff. This is why I wanted to start when I did, because I knew it would take me forever. I knew it would take, like, just doing it over and over and over again to get the rhythm of it down, to finally do it. Maybe a little bit of a pinch of luck thrown into one of these tries here. I knew it would be best start as soon as possible on these boss fights. And you notice I actually thought to jump that time when he did that first move. So I didn't have to heal right off the bat. I mean, I still lost some health just there because I accidentally jumped to his giant ball. The giant darkness orb. Can I jump into your chest cavity? Your stomach cavity? Can I, like, stand in there? I wonder? Like, do the splits in it, like... on either side of it. You guys get out of here. I don't like you. I'm not gonna worry about the money. Just wanna beat the crap out of this guy's hand. As quickly as possible, please. Dang it. Promise I'm doing my best. No, stop it. Come back here. You made me waste that, you jerk. Uh-oh. I want to put that magic thing back on there. My wind. Oh, I can't. I guess I need two. Uh-oh. Oh, good. I'm glad I got that right when I needed it.
What do you hope to accomplish?
Okay. Ah, crap. That's what I've been trying to do this whole time. Is like, fly around him with the wind on and avoid him. It's a good... I did it that one time. Let's see if I can do it again next time he does it, I guess. I need to try to keep two health bars at all time. All times. So I can make sure I have enough to protect myself with wind. Okay, Harriet.
What do you hope to accomplish?
Oop. Come on, Sora, get up. Come on, get up. Oh no. I keep selecting the wrong thing. Okay, dang it. Come on, we're almost there. Yes! Ah, we did it! Ah, we beat him! Ah! It's to make it more difficult. It would be a lot easier. There's been fights where they keep Donald and Goofy from fighting with us in the past. What?
Behold the endless abyss. Within it lies the heart of all worlds. Kingdom Hearts. Look as hard as you are able. You'll not find even the smallest glimmer of light. From those dark depths are all hearts born. Even yours. Darkness conquers all worlds.
Whew. Well, yeah. Now we have to fight this thing. Now we have Donald and Goofy, though. They're with us again. This is to make that one fight more challenging, which it definitely did. I really hope it, like, saved and I don't have to do this.
Already? Come on, Sora. I thought you were stronger than that.
Oh, I guess we don't have Donald and Goofy. I thought we did, but I suppose not. I don't remember what you're supposed to... This fight is, like, super special and has a lot to it. I can't remember exactly what you're supposed to do. And I really hope we don't have to fight all that other stuff over again. That would be pretty awful. Then I would be really mad at the game. Crap. No! Heal! You doofus! I don't have any more magic left. I guess I just use that. I feel like I'm supposed to do something else here. What else am I supposed to do? What the heck are these things? Oh my gosh. I don't even know if I'm like, should be fighting these things. Like, should I be worrying about them? No, heal yourself. No, heal yourself, doofus. I think I have one more Mega Elixir left, maybe. Dude, you need to put a shirt on, seriously. You're freaking me out. I like his weapon. His weapon's super cool. But I've always loved Riku's sword. And it's like a double version of Riku's sword, so that's pretty awesome. Oh my gosh, heal! Stop it! Holy crap, I'm so annoying. I know there's more to this fight than what we're seeing. Like, I'm supposed to go down there, but it's all blocked off at the moment. Like, down to that ship area. Ship-looking thing. It's, like, impossible. How am I supposed to avoid that? Stop it. Stop it. I have no idea how I'm supposed to block that, if I even can. No. Ugh, well, we did that. Got his health down. What now? What else are you gonna throw at me? Huh? Right. I vaguely remember this. Whoa, what the heck? I don't remember this, but I vaguely remember the idea of what happens next. This is a pretty cool area, I like this. Very nice looking. Keep grabbing these orbs. What the heck is this thing? Pretty lights. I know we have to do more. I feel like is his health back up again? Do I have to like do that, like feed him again, or something like that? Possibly. What am I attacking here? Am I attacking this thing? Okay, I'm attacking these. This attack is super awful. This one where it does so much damage. I can't keep up with it. I can't keep up with this. Oh my gosh. I don't know. I might as well. So hard to tell like what to do like about those kinds of attacks. I should have defend myself first of all, so it doesn't do quite as much damage. I defeat all these little like nubby things. Ugh, gross. Yeah, these things are gross. You got some stuff growing on you, dude. Don't know if you noticed, but I'm gonna get rid of them for you. Giselle put one of those like face mask things on me this morning. It was like black and like takes out all the stuff off your nose and like all the gunk out. That's what I'm doing to you right now. You got all this gunk in you. What the heck was that? What am I supposed to do now? Oh, now I'm fighting him again, I guess. Maybe? What am I supposed to do here? What am I doing? Oh, it's a... What? What was that? Something just... Some words just appeared. Oh, portal of darkness? Ow. Oh! Goofy's with me! Yay! Hi, Goofy! I love you! I'm so glad you're here! You can do it, Goofy. I believe in you. Need all this magic back, all these magic bubbles. Thank you. Thanks for all the magic bubbles. I appreciate it. They're not like giving me a ton of magic back, but yeah, it's something. Just fighting this thing is giving me more magic back. Definitely gonna keep doing that. Holy crap. This is a whole lot of stuff. I remember it's just like one thing after the next. It's just like so much stuff over and over and over again. Am I just fighting the head? Okay, I'm just fighting this head. With Goofy's help, at least. That's very nice. I'm poor Donald's not here, but... Oh, poor Goofy's dead. I don't have any more items, either. Oop, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to heal myself. Heal! Come on, Goofy. Get back up, please. I need your help. At least he's not, like, falling to his actual death. They, like, just let him float there. Yes, please, keep attacking. Thank you. I'm coming on as much as I can, Goofy, I promise. Oh, jeez. At least my magic comes back pretty quickly when I'm fighting this guy, so I can keep healing myself. Okay, the head's beaten up sufficiently, I suppose. I think, right? Yeah. Another portal to the darkness. Oop. What are these things? Do I have to fight these things first? More things to just pluck right out of his body. Delicious. Lovely. Super appetizing. Ooh. Oh, I can actually land there. That's fun. I wonder if I could summon Tinkerbell if... Ooh, yeah, I have Donald and Goofy now. Awesome. They're both here. I wonder if I can summon Tinkerbell next time. The music's super soft. It's like eerie. But I can't exactly see where people are. Weirdly wish... I guess I do have one Megalixir left. Do I have one Megalixir left? I think I do. Which is super helpful, actually, because I thought I had used them all. It still says I have an item left, so I'm guessing that's it. Use it in a time of need, I suppose. Get as much magic back as I possibly can by keep attacking this thing. Goofy's got a really nice long health bar. My buds are back. You're alive again. I'm so anxious. I'm so anxious. I really don't want to like lose or anything at this point. We've come so far. Okay, now we have to get rid of his little zits inside of his ship body thing here. And then fight this weird little pumpkin face, I guess. I'm gonna defend myself. I'm gonna just focus on this thing first. Donald, why are you just standing there? Look at Donald, he's just sitting there. Donald, what are you doing? Do something. You have a full magic bar. Wowza. Okay, yeah, we have to fight him again. Right, okay. I vaguely remember this. We have to fight him again. His health is probably super high again, but I have Goofy and Donald this time. Oh, I don't know why I did that. I didn't mean to do that. I meant to defend myself. Holy crap. That was freaking awful. In every single way. What are you doing? No, I can't heal myself. I can't heal myself. It keeps attacking me. They're both dead, of course. Oh, wow. Apparently it filled my inventory up for me. I guess I thought I had a Megalixir left, but it filled my inventory up for me with stuff. I need to pay attention to that. Okay. Mega Ether? Sure, why not? Just keep it going. Just keep it going. I don't really care. I just want to keep it going. I completely forgot I was going to try to summon Tinkerbell, but whatever. Let's just keep it going. Oh my gosh, he only has like one more thing left. One more thing left, oh my gosh, stop it. Alright. It won't let me heal. Holy crap, he only has one like thing left. Ah, jeez. That was so stressful. That was so stressful. I could have sworn I was about to lose at that exact moment. My thing is like buzzing like crazy. Listen to that. Buzz, buzz. Well, alrighty then. I feel like we did that just in time.
It is futile. The Keyblade alone cannot seal the door to darkness.
Is there more? I don't remember.
Kingdom Hearts, fill me with the power of darkness. Supreme Darkness!
You're wrong. I know now, without a doubt, Kingdom Hearts is light! Light!
But why?
That was kind of trippy.
Come on.
Stop staring and keep brushing.
Sora, together we could do it.
Okay.
Riku's on the other side.
Now, Sora, let's close this door for good.
Close that crack.
But
don't worry. There will always be a door to the light.
Sora, you can trust King Mickey.
Now, they're coming.
Donald, Goofy, thank you.
You can imagine my happiness.
Take care of her.
What an epic entrance Mickey has right there. Heck yeah. Don't worry, we'll see more of Mickey soon. Oh, I love this. I love all of this. This is all the best.
Kyrie. Sora.
Super high quality all of a sudden.
Kyrie, remember what you said before? I'm always with you too. I'll come back to you. I promise. I know you will!
Here's the version of the song that I love. The nice acoustic version. Not very, that's not acoustic, but like less remixed. From what I can tell, the quality of Kingdom Hearts 3 is like very similar to that, like really high quality stuff. That was the secret place on the island. Did you miss the end there? they got separated. Sora, she went back to Destiny Islands and was hanging out in the secret place, but he was trapped where he was. You'll kind of find out where he is, like, specifically. Like, you kind of, like, it's kind of vague where he is, exactly. But he's basically where we just were during that boss fight. And he's just there. But we'll find more specifically out later on where he is and where he goes. Chain of Memories. Chain of Memories really covers the events that happens directly after this to Sora and Riku. Because Riku got trapped on the other side of that door. They're both on either sides of that door. And they're on either sides of that door, and Chain of Memories kind of covers what happens exactly after. leading up to Kingdom Hearts 2. So we'll be starting Kingdom Hearts 2 on, not Kingdom Hearts 2, Chain of Memories on Monday. Can I skip this? I can't skip this. Well, I'm not sure how long this is. I completely forgot to read Ansem's reports before we did that whole thing, but that's totally fine. Ugh. I kind of want to watch to the end. Oh, shush. I love the beginning. I find... well, not everyone feels that way. I find it to be extremely relaxing and awesome, and the beginning has some of my favorite characters of, like, all of it. I love the characters in the beginning of Kingdom Hearts 2. So it's one of my favorite parts because I find it the most, like, relaxing, and I find it extremely nostalgic and whatnot. But I am extremely excited for all of the games. Yeah, we can't do anything. But this music is super pretty. And there are some images here that'll pop up. Like, they're back at Disney Castle. Huey, Dewey, and Louie are back there. King Mickey still hasn't returned. Leon, Aerith, and Yuffie are in Hollow Bastion hanging out with Cid and Cloud. Pinocchio's a real boy. Yeah, I want to read the reports. I want to see if we... I think we can load it in when we're... when this is over, and I can just go back into the game and read them real quick. Jasmine and Aladdin have been reunited. Oh, that's a very interesting video game kiss there. These strange children are back on the island. Apparently. All the princesses. Minus Kairi. Kairi in this series is one of the seven princesses, so. Although I know for a fact Rapunzel is in the next is in Kingdom Hearts 3, that's one of the new worlds. So I'm interested in seeing like how they incorporate her. And I'm wondering what else they're going to incorporate. I'm excited. Night on Bald Mountain. Yeah, so Chain of Memories, Monday at 8. So all these voices like stay the same throughout the entire series, which is really interesting. Sora's voice, everybody's voices like kind of jump in like age wise into the next game, into Kingdom Hearts 2. However, Chain of Memories, this version of Chain of Memories was made after Kingdom Hearts 2 is already out, I believe. I'm pretty sure. Either it was made directly after or directly before Kingdom Hearts 2. So I'm really curious to see what Sora is going to sound like in Chain of Memories, because I've never watched... I've never like watched anyone play through the whole thing, so I have no idea. Chain of Memories is going to be kind of an adventure. There's so many things that I just am so curious about with that game, with this version of that game. Maybe I should look a couple things up about it, like I said I was going to do. Just about the gameplay specifically, not the story, but the gameplay. so I'm not too distracted by not knowing how to play it. I'm sure they teach you, but... Ooh. I wonder how many of these people continued to work on these games until now. I wonder if how many of these people have worked on Kingdom Hearts 3. Like, have they been following the production of it? Because it had been in production since Kingdom Hearts 2. I mean, they've released 358 over 2 days, Dream Drop Distance, and Birth by Sleep. 3 games in the time span between Kingdom Hearts 2 and Kingdom Hearts 3. I'm sure that same team has been working on all of them, but I'm wondering, had they just all just been like their daily jobs, have just been like trying to build up this Kingdom Hearts 3 that is finally coming out over a decade later? What a decade they've had. This much, like, I'm sure, like, it's gonna be a great time for fans, me especially, and other fans, of course, but me especially. But I'm sure for the developers, it is something truly special to finally have their game come out after 10 years, more over 10 years. And no, we're not doing a stream tomorrow. Sorry.
We've got to find Riku and King Mickey.
But where do we start looking for that there door to the light?
Huh? Huh?
Pluto?
Hey, Pluto! Where have you been?
Huh?
Hey!
Gosh, that's the King's seal!
Hey, have you seen King Mickey?
Pluto, come on.
Guys, let's go!
Sora's smile is ridiculous. I love this so much. So excited to continue. Remember, Sora, you are the one who will open the door to the light. Very nice. Absolutely wonderful. The end. I love that picture. That's a great picture. I can't press anything. Oh, there we go. I'm not sure what happens next. Do I just go back to the screen? That's what I thought. So... we've experienced the end of the game, and it's like we've won, so we're just gonna go back into here. It's gonna take us back to Final Rest, because that's the last place we had a save point. We're just gonna go ahead and read through Ansem's report real quick before the stream ends. Perfect timing. Couldn't have ended it more perfectly. Let's just start from the beginning again. Why not? Much of my life has been dedicated to the pursuit of knowledge. That knowledge has guarded this world well. Not a soul doubts that. I am blessed with my people's smiles and respect, but though I am a called a sage, there are things I do not understand. I believe darkness sleeps in every heart, no matter how pure. Given the chance, the smallest drop can spread and swallow the heart. I have witnessed it many times. Darkness. Darkness of the heart. How is it born? How does it come to affect us so? As ruler of this world, I must find these answers. I must find them before the world is lost to those taken by the darkness. It is my duty to expose this darkness, what this darkness really is. I shall conduct the following experiments. extract the darkness from a person's heart, cultivate darkness in a pure heart, both suppress and amplify the darkness within. The experiments caused test subjects' hearts to collapse, including those of the most stalwart. How fragile our hearts are. My treatments produced no signs of recovery. I confined those who had completely lost their hearts beneath the castle. Sometime later, I went below and was greeted by the strangest sight. Creatures that seem born of darkness. What are they? Are they truly sentient beings? Could they be the shadows of those who lost their hearts in my experiments? The shadows that crawl beneath the castle, are they the people who lost their hearts, or incarnations of darkness, or something entirely beyond imagination? All my knowledge has provided no answer. One thing I am sure of is that they are entirely devoid of emotion. Perhaps further study will unlock the mysteries of the heart. Fortunately, there is no shortage of test samples. They are multiplying underground even as I write this report. They still need a name. Those who lack hearts, I will call them heartless. Apt. The heartless appear in groups and are multiplying rapidly. I provided them both living and non-living samples. They've responded only to the living. They seem to multiply after absorbing something from the living creatures. Their prey vanishes without a trace. I believe the heartless are taking hearts. They are born from those who've lost their hearts and thrive on hearts seized from others. The hearts taken by the heartless become heartless themselves. Though I lack proof, I am confident in this hypothesis. I also must study their behavioral principles. Though they lack emotions, they do seem to have some intelligence. How to communicate with them? It's just occurred to me. Could there be the darkness in people's hearts? To study heartless behavior, I picked out one for observation. It wiggled its antennae and, as if sensing a target, headed deep into the castle. In the deepest part of the castle, its antennae began vibrating as if searching for something. Suddenly, a strange door appeared. I'd never known of its existence. It had a large keyhole but didn't seem to be locked, so I opened the door. What I saw on the other side mystified me. What was the powerful mass of energy? That night, I observed a great meteor shower in the sky. Could it be related to the door that I've opened? A massive core of energy lay beyond the door sought by the Heartless. It may well be the ultimate goal of all Heartless. But what is that energy? I have devised a hypothesis based upon my observations of the Heartless. The Heartless feed on others' hearts and they yearn for that energy core. That thing beyond the door must be a heart too, the heart of this world. There is no proof, but having felt the immense energy, I am certain that was the heart of the world. The Heartless are trying to take hearts not only from all living creatures, but from the world itself. But what do they mean to do with the heart of the world? I am now studying material from the meteors that rained down that night. That fateful night. What a find. The material is foreign to our world. It is elastic to the touch, and when two pieces are combined, they bond easily. None of the records I've scoured even mention such a substance. What is introduced to this world when I open that door? I wonder how many other such materials drift through the atmosphere of this tiny world. I wish I could soar off and find out. Could there be any uncharted worlds up there? My curiosity never ceases to grow, but I should stop speaking of such unrealistic dreams. For now, there is no way to venture outside this world. My people and I are all but prisoners of this tiny place. Simply astonishing. Today I had a guest from another world. He is a king, and his vessel is built of the material that composed the meteors. He called the pieces gummy blocks. It seems that opening that door has opened a path to interworld travel. We talked for countless hours, but one story in particular caught my interest, that of a key called the Keyblade. The Keyblade is said to hold phenomenal power. One legend says its wielder saved the world, while another says that he wrought chaos and ruin upon it. I must know what this Keyblade is. A key opens doors. It must be connected to that door that I have opened. Oops. Just as people have hearts, so do worlds. The same can be said of the stars and the night sky. And deep within each world lies a door to its heart. The heartless desire those hearts. Born out of the darkness in people's hearts, they seek to return to a greater heart. Yes, that's it. The heartless come from people's hearts, as does the darkness. Is the core of the world's heart the world of the heartless? I will pursue the answer there and become all-knowing. My path is set. I shall seek out the wielder of the Keyblade and the princesses. My body is too frail for such a journey, but I must do this. I will cast it off and plunge into the depths of darkness. The end. For real. Let's... Oop. Go ahead and go back to the menu. Oop. To the title screen. and sign off for now. It's midnight, a little bit past midnight. Thank you guys so much for watching this first Kingdom Hearts playthrough. Chain of Memories, Monday, 8 p.m. to 11 p.m. I almost said 11 a.m. Yes, we're going to go for a whole bunch of hours, like 13 hours. No, 14 hours, 15 hours. I don't know. We're going to go for 3 hours Monday, 8 to 11. It'll be a great time. Make sure you either be there or make sure you're able to catch up on the off days so that you can experience the in-between of Kingdom Hearts 1 and Kingdom Hearts 2, because it's a very important piece of the puzzle. It's definitely a very important part of the story that you definitely need to know. And then we'll... I'm not sure how long that is. I'm not sure how long Chain of Memories is. I'm hoping it's not too much more than a week and a half, maybe? We'll see. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I really appreciate it. And I will see you on Monday. Good night, everyone. I'm gonna go ahead and turn this off. Good night. Good night, all.